Guys, we know how talented Kevin Owens is, and some could argue he's just barely scratched the surface of his potential here in WWE. But I have to wonder, what bad intentions does he have in this match?
I think that might be for us to know and us all to find out as this match goes on, Michael. But you are absolutely right when you call them bad intentions.
Owens doesn't care who he leaves in his wake when all is said and done, and I can't imagine that not being the case here in this one.
And across the way is Angelo Dawkins, a powerhouse superstar who's always planning ahead to his next victory party. Once Angelo smashes through his latest challenge, it'll be time to fill up the red cups and let the good times roll.
Saxton, you sound way too excited for an after party you're never invited to.
Suplex, spine crushing.
Imagine having to continue competing after eating the apron like that. Tough position to be caught in here.
My goodness! And then look at that!
On the apron. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
For a guy who loves to fight like Kevin Owens does, you think there's any particular aspect he should lean into?
Absolute relentlessness. As long as Owens has blood flowing through his fists, he's going to use it. He needs to tap into that fighting spirit and trust that it'll carry him through the match.
Up the turnbuckles!
What's he going to do? DDT!
Dangerous out here, very dangerous, and he's going out after him. Oh no, could he be thinking? Not on the apron.
Apron powerbomb!
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Going way up high.
Up high!
Looking for more damage here.
Police, and here's a cover.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Uh-oh. Flapjack.
Way out there. He's looking a little off balance. And he's able to counter. Oh, he's got him up high.
The following slam. It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just got to toss another person to make a statement.
For more damage here.
Release back suplex.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
What a counter.
Oh my goodness.
Package powerbomb.
We wondered what bad intentions Owen had in store for this one. And we just saw them there.
He's been placed in the corner now. Leaving himself open here. Setting up.
First on the middle rope.
Looking for major impact.
Rolling Hills!
Oof.
Goodness! That hurt the shoulder.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. I didn't think things had gotten this heated between them.
Byron, this feels like it's close to going nuclear.
Tick, tick, boom.
And well-timed maneuver there. Gets control.
Running Centaur.
Owens high risk.
Lift off.
Splash. Picture perfect.
Looking for the victory. There's two.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
Owens not afraid to mock his opponent both behind their back and to their face.
Feeling himself now.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex!
He is just reeling from that offense.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Watch the precision with this strike.
for it all.
From the top.
That one fails to land.
Stunner. Owens hits the stunner. And Owens might just have this.
Two. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
And Owens is stunned. Thought he'd done enough to end it, but he was wrong.
Here we go.
High impact missile drop kick.
Owens was scouted there. Dawkins planning something here.
Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa.
Clothesline.
Right in the back of the neck.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Dawkins, double underhook. We've seen this before. Oh, driven down, twisting cutter.
And Owens finding himself.
Big spine buster.
Owens cannot recover from that.
No, he beats the count.
Owens showing that he didn't come here to be beat. He's here for a fight.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
Backfiring in a major way.